Welcome into Tennessee Titans Today by Chat Sports. I am Tom Downey, and with training camp just around the corner for Tennessee, I figured on today's video we take a look at what I think is perhaps the top position battle set to get going in camp. That is who starts at right tackle. Three names that I think are going to be in the mix here. Ty Sambrailo, who we have right now at left tackle to help keep it even, and he has played left tackle, of course, in the past as well. Kendall Lamm, who the team brought over from the Cleveland Browns. And then third-round pick Dillon Radunz. We'll spend some time on each of these guys, beginning with Sambrailo, who played the most of these three guys last year, at least in the NFL. Nine games played, allowed four sacks. He was a, I'd argue, pleasant-ish surprise when he was pressed into duty due to injuries along the Tennessee Titans offensive line. 415 snaps last year for Sambrailo. His overall, and this is all per PFF, by the way, overall grade was 65.6. Run grade is better than the pass grade, which kind of checks out from what I've seen of him. I'd say overall this is okay. Like this is swing tackle production. Not necessarily someone you really want starting, but the depth around the NFL at tackle is not particularly great. Next up is Kendall Lamm, who the team brought over when they signed him from the Browns. And then, of course, they moved on from Dennis Kelly, who still remains unsigned in NFL free agency. Lamm did not play a lot last year, but like others, he was pressed into duty due to injury. And Lamm was even more so than Sambrailo, for at least for the Browns, a pleasant surprise. A small sample size, just 113 snaps, but his overall PFF grade was very good, 76.8. Now, Lamm did benefit, I would argue unquestionably, from playing along one of, if not the best, offensive lines in the NFL last year. But I think Lamm, even though I think it's a true wide-open race, might be the immediate favorite to start, at least for week one for Tennessee. But long-term, it's very clear. This job, whether it's week one, week five, week eight, week 17, is going to be Dillon Radunz' job. Now, he didn't play that much in 2020 because North Dakota State had no season because, you know, FCS COVID stuff there. But when he did play in the 2021 game, pretty solid. 2019, all, again, per PFF, allowed one hit and just 10 hurries. Now, you would expect that Radunz would be dominant at North Dakota State because, well, there aren't that many NFL-level FCS players. But there is an adjustment period coming for Radunz, and I don't know if he's going to be able to start immediately in week one. We'll find that out, of course, during training camp. We'll learn whether or not he can be the immediate starter for this organization if he needs some more time. So what I want you guys to do right now is make your predictions. Who starts at right tackle in week one? Type TS for Ty Sambrailo, KL for Kendall Lamm, or type in DR for Dillon Radunz.